All right, freezer door versus everything I have. First up, Gamo PT85 .177 CO2 pistol. So this is the size of a BB, or but it's a pellet. And you know this is gonna ricochet. All right, let's check it out. Pistol. Not much. All right. Crossman Fury 177. And we're shooting this little guy. I have no idea what this is called, but I think it has the best chance of doing anything. All right, let's check that out. All right, 177 out of the brake barrel. A lot better, but nothing at all. For comparison, that's the CO2 powered PT85 damage. All right, Beeman Kodiak Sportsman R2. With the Crossman Premier non-hollow point. I think these are 14 grains. I'm trying to make sure I hit it straight on and give it the best chance. Premier 14 grain 22 out of the brake barrel. Looks like the other camera died, or something happened to it in the middle of shooting that one. .25 Cal Challenger Bullpup versus refrigerator door. Okay, that one made it all the way through, which I expected. .30 caliber versus refrigerator door. It's gotta be that one, right? That's the 25. That's the 30. Let's get it. Refrigerator door versus 30 cal. Full auto. I don't want to stand this close.
Did this one go through?
Yep.
Last but certainly not least, AEA 50 cal Challenger. First refrigerator door. Will refrigerator door save you from this? It will in the movies.
The check marks all made it through.